The Mount Pleasant Police Department tells us that three people were injured after a car rear-ended a school bus. According to police, it happened near Highway 17 and Darrell Creek Trail. In the latest update we received, police tell us the extent of the three people's injuries is unknown at this time. Traffic in the area, it's moving now, again with no lingering closures.